Every Conservative Prime Minister since Churchill argued what I argued. Theresa May, in April of 2016, made a speech about staying in Europe, every word of which I agreed with. It's her that's changed, not me.
And what happened?
That's her problem, and it's Britain's problem, and it's our children's problem, because we are deeply divided. The elderly look back and want to leave. The young see a vision crumbling before their eyes.
Do you think?